Representative Ocasio-Cortez really suggesting where the Democrat Party stands today, because taking $1 billion away from NYPD police officers wasn't enough for her. She wants to take it all away. She doesn't want police officers, and that's a really unacceptable proposition.
Climate change and our environmental challenges.
Plans. Could you support the Green New Deal?
Pardon me?
You support
No, I don't support the Green New Deal.
Oh, you don't? Oh, well, that's a big statement.